you know, or, you know, actor or whatever, for somebody that's, that has a dream of being successful.
Okay.
Oh. But anybody that has dreams of
that's
being
my
a
dog,
singer,
sorry.
Do you have any advice for them?
Yeah, I'm serious. That's literally my dog. He weighs 3 pounds.
Anyway. I think that there are always just going to be a lot of people who are going to tell you you can't do something, no matter what you want to do. So as long as you have really, I don't know how to phrase what I'm trying to say. As long as you have really stuck it in your head and said, you know, I can do this. This is what I want to do with my life. No matter what it is, it can be anything. It doesn't have to be singing. Like, as long as you really stuck with that and, you know, flipped it over in your mind enough times to really know that that's what you want to do, then go for it. And don't let anyone tell you that you can't, because you've known for so long that you can't.